Nothing. Nothing.
Eli admits the Cornhuskers won't be the toughest team the Wolverines face the rest of the way, but the road win is noteworthy.
It's big. You just got to keep, anyway, you build your resume for both the Big Ten and for NCAA run.